Former Taneytown Police Chief William Tyler is charged with the unlawful transfer and possession of machine guns. Charging documents show that Tyler knowingly transferred guns between November of 2017 and January of this year. Tyler and an unidentified officer have been on administrative leave since mid-January. Tyler resigned as police chief last week.